Bro, don't be in my comment section like, ooh, he fucking stealing content. Bro, get like me, dog. Why don't you just get like me? Fucking go react to your own shit. Anyways, if you're here for the watch party, welcome. Welcome to the watch party. I ain't mean to turn my swag on too fucking much, but I got something for y'all. Yeah. Only 14 of these. So, it's only going to 14 of y'all, bro. There's not enough of us. But, fuck it. 14 of y'all, bro. Here's one for you. Here's one for you. Here's one. Here's another one. Alright. I'll distribute it as we go. Y'all remember what happened last time? Y'all remember what it was? Remember what it ate? Oh, no. Some crazy stuff happened. Bro, it's whatever, bro. Oh, okay, I'm talking too much. My bad. We're just going to jump into it. Right. I just miss y'all, dog. I just really miss y'all, dog. I give y'all kisses on y'all's foreheads, bro. All right. Nigga, damn. We're going, bro. Fuck. Hurry up. Skip, nigga. Tight shit.
She was obviously one of the best markmen.
Yeah.
Marksmen.
Get your snacks.
On the fucking team.
Get your snacks.
She was catching bodies left and right. She was never scared to pull that fucking trigger.
I just came back from church, by the way, and the word of the day is to wait because your time is coming. Sorry, I had to. I just had to let y'all know that.
Every time she pulled it, it either shot or it jammed up. She was not scared to pull that fucking trigger.
At all, nigga, at
she
all.
It no matter what, it either jammed up or it went.
It went. Nigga, that shit went. Dog, shit went. But on, bro.
There was literally no evidence. There was no evidence of her doing a supply shit, bro.
There was no evidence, but she was mad sus.
I can't put that, bro.
There was no evidence, but she was mad sus. My bad. Damn, why am I so lit right now? Chill, Bargo, chill.
Long live Carly, bro. Real shit, bro.
Real fucking shit, dog.
Here, we need to speak to you.
Y'all get the first taste, Taste test. Take a lick. Straight? Mmm. Ooh, did we just share that? Sus.
Nah, bro. She got murked like that?
Like that.
What's up? Stuck feeling alright?
Oh no!
What the fuck?
Oh!
this shit getting crazy! Get your snacks out! This shit's about to go down like that!
No! Bro, what the fuck is going on? What the fuck is going on, bro?
During the raid,
is it, bro?
What's the plan? You've never had a bite victim in the group before.
Oh my god!
I'm going to keep an eye on him and see what I can do from a medical perspective.
Damn.
We keep the same plan unless something changes. East,
guys.
What else is there to do?
Somebody, my phone just died. Wow, my phone just died. Wow.
You straight, bro. Come on. Where you going?
I'm black as fuck.
Alright, we'll wait. If you're waiting with me right now, just understand that we really out here. My hat's off centered, but we're gonna get that shit remade because I cannot. I got OCD.
Oh my gosh.
W watch party in the comments. Can I see that?
Do I put on the flash up here? Do I put on the light up here until it's. What do I do?
Do you, boo boo? I stopped reading comments, by the way, because y'all was being mean. That shit.
Gosh.
Thought you should know.
Chat, this is getting good.
To stay
yo, chat,
with
yo,
each
yo,
other.
Yo, get some popcorn, bruh. This is getting crazy,
if
bro.
You could tell Clementine, we would appreciate it.
What are you gonna tell her? Man's got bit. I didn't get no water.
Damn. Oh, I gotta tell Clem.
Can I give me some water, please? My bad. I didn't.
That's
take a bite, bro.
Come on, KD.
Duck is bitten.
Oh.
Huh?
That's it.
He got bit by a walker trying to escape the motel.
I don't feel good.
Oh!
What about Carly?
Oh. Gone, but won't come back. There's nothing to say.
Gone, but won't come back.
Because she was shot in the head.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep it a stack with you.
That's right. It's horrible.
I'm gonna keep it a stack with you, bro.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. It's fucking insane.
What the fuck is that, bro? It's crazy. Fucking cray cray. I'm glad I have you.
Me too.
Give her a little forehead kiss.
I heard you outside my treehouse that day and thought about dropping a hammer on your head.
Oh,
What? Why?
What? Why?
Is that black?
In case you were up to no good.
Oh.
Before you, there was this other guy. He was yelling and trying to get into my house.
What?
He wanted to take the TV and tried to break the glass door with a rock.
Wait, what
then
you...
Then some walkers came and scared him away.
The door was open.
He was dumb.
We got this Randeezy on the team, chat.
This is going well. Randeezy, that means random.
What happened?
What?
Holy shit.
Yo, what the fuck?
What?
What?
Oh my god.
Damn,
no,
dream.
It's not good for my heart. It's not good.
Got something up ahead.
Damn dream. I was too busy eating this shit together. Ew. Yeah, whatever, bro.
Road's blocked. Now we gotta deal with this.
Oh my gosh. Wait, so is Doug bit or not? Doug is for sure bitten, right?
No. What the fuck?
What do you call it, chat? You know what the game wants you to do? The game is so clever. They show you Doug getting bitten and you telling Clementine, because they're trying to put you in the perspective of you being the parents of Duck and that being your kid. What would you do, bro? What would you do, my nigga? That's it?
No, nigga.
I don't know. Chad, this is a real life situation, and I had a kid, bro.
Is there any way to get
and he got
it?
Bitten, bro. I wouldn't know what to
like
do. Bro.
On foot, maybe. Bruh. Can't really afford to do that now.
I would not know what to do, bro.
This seems like a safe area. All this brush will stop anything from creeping up on us.
I need water. Anybody got some water out there? Fuck. Is she freezing? Is she froze up?
Why don't you and I go look around?
No, nigga.
Yeah, everyone else relax. Clint, stay close to Kenny and Kat, okay?
Yeah.
Lee, if you come across anything to drink, if there's a dining car or something, I think Duck's a bit dehydrated.
Damn,
I am too.
Be careful in there.
What? You think there might be something dangerous inside an abandoned locomotive? That didn't cross my mind.
Nah, speedy recovery, Duck. Duck, sometimes you be annoying, bro, but I would not. Like, I don't want to see you go like that, bro. You feel me? Like.
Nah, he was the homie. He was the motherfucking like, oh, I got a clue. He was the Blue's Clues ass nigga. He was the Blue's Clues.
I fuck with you, bro, but I don't want to see you, like, you know what I'm saying?
No,
like,
no,
Chad, you don't want to see that guy like that, bro.
Type shit.
Shoe outlets. Hold on, we got Jordans?
Hey.
Whoa.
Somebody's been living in here.
Yeah, man. Shit, think they're gone?
I hope so, but this looks recently used. Be on the lookout and have your guard up.
How does it look recently used? I just want to know. Damn, they got water? Pfft, more than what I got. Must be nice.
A map of where the train goes.
Okay.
I think these tracks might lead to the coast. Route 26.
What? Yo, I'm from that spot right
That's
there.
He's got us headed.
What the fuck? What?
Okay.
What? That's crazy. Like, my city was there, bro. Can't put that shit all out there like that, but chill on me, man. It was there. It was there for sure.
Okay.
Excuse me. Damn, I'm really him? That's crazy.
Wait, I don't wanna click on that yet, chat, because you never know this shit gonna start.
True. I was gonna say fuck it, but true. He right. You gotta look around. Nigga, get your ass up here! What do you mean? What are you doing? Holding the train still? You holding the train still, bro? Pfft, typical Jake. Bruh, do beds really get that dirty? Come on. Like, that shit could have... It didn't have to do him like that. Like, it don't have to be that dirty. Like, it looked like somebody died on that bed.
Okay.
Bruh, do y'all hear that? Fucking fireworks, nigga.
Well, ain't shit in here, bruh!
It's the 5th. Cut it out.
Well, that water not right. The water probably expired, bro.
Water don't expire, right? Does it? Comment that shit down below. I need to know. Yeah, bro, let's get this motherfucking shit on the road.
Nothing.
Damn, it's power off. I gotta get the motherfucker on.
Does water expire? Are you fucking stupid? Okay, look. Damn. Right now. Y'all wanna do this right now?
He heard me? Yeah, does water expire?
Let's do it right now. Let's do it right now. No. Let's do it right now.
Yeah, let's do that right quick. We need that. We need to know that. It's information. Does water expire? Fine.
We're gonna find out.
Does water expire?
Water. While water doesn't expire, some concern.
Okay, so it doesn't. We ain't gonna talk about it. I didn't think it did. So, joke's on you. Just lean back. Get your snacks out, though. Get your snacks out. Let me know if you like my motherfucking shirt. It's Polo, Ralph Lauren, bitch.
Okay. Whoa.
Shit.
Whoa.
Damn.
We got one. Walker, sitting in the chair. We got him.
Nigga, back up from me, bro. Why you on my ass?
Wait.
I don't gotta shoot. I do not have to shoot. I don't have to shoot, bro.
Are you trying
I don't
to
shoot.
Are you avoiding shooting? You got to, bro. I think
don't wanna shoot.
I think he's breathing. I think he's moving.
Bitch, I'm John with the tools.
Suppose we ought to look him over.
Yeah.
Nah, this nigga suspect shit. I'm not gonna lie, bro.
He is suspect as fuck, bro. Sus.
Oh.
I don't think this guy came back.
Christ.
How do you crash a train, bro?
That light is blinking.
Push it.
Push it?
Why not?
Are you fucking serious?
Wait.
Here, look.
No!
It's just the brakes.
Okay, I'll give you that one.
This fucker works?
Seems like it.
Hold on.
I'll be damned.
Cook,
how the hell do we get it moving?
I don't know. Ask Mr. Amtrak over here.
No clue.
We found this in the boxcar back.
Let that nigga cook, chat.
Whoa, is this what it looks like?
I think so.
This hoss will take us right to Savannah. 100 tons of steel. Put 1,000 walkers between us and the ocean, and we don't have to give a shit. I can't believe it.
Wait, we just figured out what about Doc?
What about Doc?
What about him?
We can't act like nothing happened to him.
We can't act like he's dead either.
Oh, shit.
Okay, fair enough.
Try to get this thing started. There's got to be some sort of manual or something.
That's his son. He tripping.
I don't know about that.
That's the spirit. Ben, if you could keep an eye on the girls and Duck, I'd appreciate it. I'm gonna make sense of these controls. Man, this could be exactly what we need.
Wait, hold on, wait. We gotta give this shit to... We gotta give this water to Duck.
Ew. He said, ew.
Aww.
Tight shit.
Well, let's get this water to Duck first, chat. Hold on. Let's make sure Duck is good. Looks like I gotta be the step pops, bro. I got you. Here you go.
He said step pops is crazy.
Yeah, some water.
Oh, thank you. Perfect. He's allergic to bees.
That nigga looks dead.
Right? That's all I can keep thinking about. Like, somehow that matters.
It doesn't.
I know. Well, I don't. But you're probably right.
Clementine, you good? I'll be good. So let me tell y'all niggas how to really, like, fix a train, bro. Watch this shit. First things first, you want to go in order. 1, 2, all right, good. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, 16.
I have no idea what to do with these. Shit, this is it.
Here we go.
Instructions on starting the engine. Damn, pages are gone. I can kind of see the indentations from the writing.
Find a way to read the notepad. You need sunlight. What you need is sunlight.
Maybe some... I don't know, but no sunlight.
Georgia's cities. Nothing about the train.
We still need that.
Nothing about the train. Hey, Kent.
What's up?
We need something to help us get this train going. I don't know about...
God, we need some help getting this train going.
People take notes, right, when working on stuff like this? We're smart guys. We can figure it out.
All right, I'm out.
I'll get back to it.
Me too.
Okay, where... We need sunlight to help us read the note, chat.
It's always
we
this part, bro. Fact.
So let's first go back all, to the old man house.
First of all, we don't know that for a fact, nigga. Second of all, it's always this part, bro. It's always this part, like... come on, let's get to the motherfucking action.
Let's go back to the old man house real quick.
No niggas saying this gets the action. I'm saying this gets the action too.
Well, ain't shit in here.
The chalk.
That's one hell of a mess.
Let's go ask the guys if they know how to do anything.
There's a notepad on the train. Do you have any pencils or anything in your pack?
Oh shit.
No, I wish.
What?
Maybe in the RV. What do you need it for?
There used to be something written on the notepad that I need to know about.
Well, if you're not using it, I'd take it. I'm out of paper, and there's all sorts of new leaves around here.
Okay.
Okay, nigga.
I got you. All right, let's go to the RV. Clementine, do not be fucking useless. Okay? You're the most useful person right now. I'm not most useful person. But don't turn into a useless person, please. What the fuck?
It's hard. It's hard, bro. This shit's hard. I'm trying to tell y'all, this shit's hard.
Bingo!
W watch party? Thanks.
Hey, sweet pea. You okay out here?
Aww.
I don't think Duck feels good.
Me neither.
Now that nigga going through it, chat.
What is he going through?
That nigga going through it, chat.
What's it feel like? Tight shit. What's it feel like?
Should I just shoot that nigga in his dome? Should I just shoot that nigga in his dome ski already, bro? That nigga might have to go out. I'm not gonna lie.
In his dome
ski? Why is he shot in the dome ski? I'm not gonna lie, bro. Cook.
Perfect.
Oh.
You can read it now?
Yeah. Should be able to just follow the steps to get the
end. That's fucking cap. That wouldn't work in real life.
All right.
6599. All right. Fuck it, let's get it. Type shit.
Okay, I understand it. I actually understand it. Yep. Down, up, up, down, up.
Go outside.
Down, up, up, down, up. Down.
No, bro. Down.
Down. Up. Down, up, up.
We're getting somewhere.
Down, up.
It's exciting when we get somewhere.
Up, down, up.
Son of a bitch. Whatever you did, lit the dash up.
I be trying to tell y'all, niggas!
Good.
Told you.
Fucking playing with me, nigga.
All right.
Pussy, nigga.
Right. Go back to the drawing board.
Pussy.
Sideways.
Side up.
Yeah, side up. Or side down.
All right.
Right, bruh?
Okay.
Tripping.
Bro!
Tripping, bro. Came fucking back out. So annoying. So fucking annoying.
Bro!
So annoying, bro. So annoying, bro.
Bro!
No winning.
But there's no way. Chat, there's no way!
Chill.
Oh!
All you had to do was look up. How dumb was that? Should be like that. Now we forgot what the hell we were supposed to do.
There we go.
Now we're talking.
Oh, I forgot. Out of frustration. Left,
right.
Mm-hmm.
Where's 9? 9 gotta be outside, huh?
Why would 9 be outside, bro?
Boy, if you don't... Where the notepad at? Give me the notepad.
Why would 9 be outside, though?
Hold on. I gotta actually see what type of, like... requirements it takes. So.
Oh, that is nine.
I actually should grab something, and just in case I can use it as a weapon. Chat. It's called strategizing, bro. Okay. That might be a good idea. Like, just grab something real quick.
Okay. W thoughts.
As a weapon, okay.
W planning.
The motherfucker right here. Yeah.
That shit durable.
Yeah.
Fuck it. Get everything.
That motherfucker too. Oh wait, hold on. Nah. Just give me this motherfucker. Just in case duck ass wake up.
Feeling what?
Kill that nigga.
Okay. Because he wake up feeling differently.
Left, right. Left. Right.
Yo, that's crazy. I bet that's how you really started the train.
All aboard the choo-choo train. All aboard the choo-choo train.
All aboard the choo-choo train. All aboard. All aboard. Don't ask me how I know. I know though.
Let's fucking enjoy this.
Let's stop acting like Duck ate a zombie now.
Let's choo choo. My bad.
All right.
My bad.
You acting like Duck ate. All right. You know. Hey. All right. You wanna act? Okay.
All right, nigga. Keep acting then. Choo choo.
Like we
it's
go.
All yours.
But we gonna have to boom this nigga, bro. Like I'm telling you.
It's all yours, he said.
Damn it.
Nigga, get up. Get out.
You're still attached. Can you go find out where
no,
we're
nigga.
Stuck?
You go find out.
Unstuck?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nigga say yeah. Nigga, get your ass up. Hog in the damn chair. Get up and go Chat. Do something.
Spam up LLD. Cause he's gonna go out like a light. We gonna put that nigga in a blunt. Trying to tell these niggas, bro.
I'm trying to tell
where the fuck we stuck at?
These niggas is goofballs as hell, boy. Hey, tell me.
Wait, where the fuck is we stuck at?
See, this shit get too... for me. I be rage quitting. That's why I can't play this, man.
What the fuck?
Typical, bro. Typical BS. What the hell, boy?
It's in pretty good shape for a wreck.
Jesus!
Type shit, nah, that ain't get me for real. That nigga fucking goofy. Damn zombie. That zombie about goofy there, well, that shit in the seatbelt.
Too loud.
What is that? We need that, man.
He's pissed.
Do we take that risk?
Yeah. Ain't nothing else to do.
Nah.
Do it, man.
Wait, can I beat this nigga ass with a wrench?
He's pinned in there.
First of all, open the door.
I cannot open the fucking car door, you dumbass. Bro. I hate when a chat does this because y'all niggas don't fucking read. Lo, oh my god. Let me go back to the car door. Oh my god.
Nah, repeat.
Let me go back
code.
To the car door.
My bad. It don't work.
Car
I know.
Door, which I can't fucking open up the fucking car all door, bro.
Right.
You guys are so fucking stupid, bro. Of course you can open up the fucking car door. Stop telling me what I can and cannot do.
This door's gonna hurt.
I said at least open the door, so yeah. But nigga, at least open the door, damn.
Bitch.
What the
bro, what the them little at bro.
Wait, do that again? What
okay.
the
You aren't gonna like this.
Bitch!
Do it again. Nah, do it. Like, why didn't the character hit a third time?
Oh yeah. Okay. Oh yeah. W animal crackers. Oh yeah. W crackers.
Alright. Well, at least we got somewhere.
Oh yeah, here we go. Okay, now what do I do?
Yeah, but if Chat, we can't take this shit off the
at?
Thing, this shit is annoying, dog. But as soon as we find
what it's been stuck at?
As soon as we find it, it's up, bro. This shit's lit again. I'm about to button my top one. Chill. Chill on me.
Here we go.
Damn, finally.
There. Hey, Kenny, we're loose.
W watch party.
Yeah, he is.
If Kenny leaves, dog, if he just rode off into the damn sunset, that would be crazy. By himself, that'd be crazy.
You touch any of my stuff?
What the fuck? I didn't take anything.
Who are you?
The guy who owns that stuff.
Oh, shit.
I guess it's no worse for wear. Name's Chuck. Charles, if you fancy.
Lee.
That your crew outside?
Yeah.
And the guy up in the cab.
Him too.
I saw you walking through here and thought about scaring the pants off you.
What?
But I couldn't force myself to do it.
Okay.
You're still kind of freaking me out.
Train folk will do that. Already met everyone outside. They all warmed to me right quick in direct sunlight.
Okay.
You telling me you talked to everybody already? That's weird.
You met Chuck.
Yeah, I did.
It's so nice to meet someone normal for a change.
He gave us candy. Ben, too.
Dumbass fucking... Oh, my God. Bro, what the... Bro.
Why are you fucking...
Bro, what the fuck? What's your game, man?
Welcome.
Thank you.
You met Kenny?
Sure did. Man shares my love of the road.
That's for certain.
Oh no.
Did he get bit, yes or no, bro?
I'm awful sorry your son's not feeling good.
I appreciate your concern.
Well, cause how the fuck? Little TLC, I'm sure he'll be fit as a fiddle in no time.
TLC?
I can offer y'all whatever I got.
Oh my God, he laced the whole group. The whole group is fucking smacked right now.
Why don't we hold off on that?
Stay with us.
He had the edibles on deck? And the edibles. Damn, I look fancy as fuck right now, don't I? Oh, with me, yes, sir. This shit off center, but fuck it.
Clementine, you yo, bro. Nah, Clementine, you trust, bro.
Like, so that's it?
Like, what the fuck?
Seems that way, yeah.
Great. We don't got much left, so just gather whatever you have. Let's go.
Well, I can't be in a boy. Lose everything is crazy.
Want to ride?
Well, it sounds like you're taking my home.
That's a yes, then.
Haven't found anything better for keeping the creepy crawlies out than that boxcar.
Duck's sick.
Get on the
no
train.
No shit!
Hey, don't talk to her like that.
She's getting sicker.
Let
She's
me.
Mad look. Aggressive. I don't like that aggressive tone,
nah.
Man.
We can't ignore this.
We can't ignore this. Look at the kid, Kenny. This is happening.
Ain't shit happening. And if it were, what can we do here? We get on the train and we find something better. That is the plan.
All right, bro.
I think Lee just wants to talk it through.
It's talked through. Get on, Cat. I'll be up front. I don't want to hear any nonsense.
I'm going
until
to boom
we get
him.
Where we're going.
I'm going to boom him. He's going to get boomed. He will be boomed. He will get boomed.
What is this thing is smiling for? Ain't nothing sweet, man.
He's black!
Hey, yo. Come on, man. BLM, BLM. BLM!
Okay, talk to me.
It gotta be hard on you, eh? Three adults, taking care of three
kids.
Oh,
shit, Chet.
No disrespect, son.
What? Yo!
It is.
Your daughter's something else.
Daughter?
She's a survivor.
She's a survivor.
She's a survivor. Has been from day one.
Takes after her dad, looks like.
Lee.
Oh.
Lee, I need you. Oh. Right now. I need you to go get Ken.
What's up?
Would you get that off his face? My hands are full here.
Oh.
Oh no, he's done, bro. He's done, bro.
Could you just get that off his face, please?
He's gonna bite me. He's actually gonna bite me. He's actually gonna bite me.
No! Tell me about your hands.
There's
something
I can do.
Nigga. Oh my god. Stupid fucking game, dog. No, bruh.
He's out of time. We need to stop this train.
Oh.
Okay.
Please.
Nah, chat.
But how though?
Chat.
But how are we doing now? How are we doing now?
It's about to get wicked, bro. It's about to get wicked.
You need to stop the train.
Oh.
Damn, like that? Alisa, please.
Nigga, do you not hear me?
Show him the napkin, bro. Let's get to it.
Kenny.
What?
Ken.
What the hell's that?
Your son's blood.
Yeah.
Your son's blood.
Get out of here, Lee.
You know he's dying.
Nobody knows shit. He'll be fine.
Wake the fuck up, man. This is over. He's dead.
Oh. Don't you tell me to wake up. I got a real family I'm trying to protect. Not that fucking sham you're running back there.
What? What?
We're gonna fight? Fight him? No.
Who you call a sham?
No, calm down, calm down.
Who you call a sham?
Calm down, calm down.
What do you call a sham?
Calm down, bro, calm down, calm down. I don't know what's wrong with you. That, I don't know what's wrong with you. I don't know
calm
what's wrong, yeah.
Calm down and...
How the fuck do you calm down after a day like today?
No fighting,
I'm talking
bro.
To your friend.
What is the goddamn deal? He's a little sick, but we can't just quit. It's a scratch. He's not like the others. Jesus, all y'all are just making it worse.
Touch it, touch it.
This isn't about dog.
Stop the train. Stop it, goddammit!
Fuck you, Lee.
Yo!
Listen.
Oh, damn.
Chill. Chill.
Calm down and...
How the fuck do you calm down after a day like today?
By talking to your friend.
Damn.
You think you're the reason Duck was bitten? Like you had this coming or something?
You need to get up. Stop thinking about yourself.
Stop thinking about yourself, man. You feel guilty. Like you killed any chance of a miracle for Duck when you ran away from Sean Green. There's no room for that shit. This isn't about you. It's about a woman back there who needs her husband and a boy who needs his dad.
Stop the violence! Stop the violence!
At least that, man.
Stop the violence. I'm trying to tell y'all niggas. We can do this, bro. We can do this, bro.
W fucking watch party, man. W watch party. You fought in
the
one
chat
party,
literally yeah. switches up so fast. Y'all wanted me to fight that nigga so bad, but when I make the right the choices, it's W Kai, right? Get off my fucking dick, bitch.
Damn. I was on your side, slime. That shit.
I think it's time.
Oh, shit, chat. Oh, fuck, bro. This is getting too good, my nigga.
I need water. Immediately.
It's getting too good.
The boy's been bit, in case you haven't figured that out.
I figured it out. What you talking about? Me? Me?
What
no.
You, need? You shouldn't waste time.
What do you need?
I.
Katra.
It's time to. Oh, this is not possible.
What are we gonna do?
We can't allow him to become one of those things.
But what if he doesn't?
Kenny, I love you very much. I love our son more than life itself. I need you to hear me. What you are saying, that he may not turn, is foolish.
But
no.
There's... Come on, Kat.
If you think of one, you let me know.
Isn't there some sort of pill or something we can just give him?
Stop it.
Just drift off to sleep, right, hun? I mean, Jesus, this is our son.
I know, but we know it's here or nothing.
Well, fuck. Just who, then? You want me to?
You don't have to.
I'll do it.
No.
I'll do
you
it.
You don't have to.
God, you fuck.
Yeah, don't say nothing. Don't say nothing.
I can't.
Don't say nothing. Don't say nothing.
I can do
I'm
this.
Not going to say nothing.
You can't. I love you, Ken, but this is beyond you.
It's their son, chat.
Stay with me. Your son loves you, and you should remember him as the silly boy we used to have. Not this.
Silly deal. Oh, I bet you regret giving him the high five now. Type shit. You left that nigga hanging.
Oh, shit. They gonna just leave him?
I can't.
Lee, be with him.
She gonna get bit fucking around. Wait, what? Fucking around.
What's happening?
No.
Oh. Brooklyn?
Oh my gosh.
Oh, fudge.
Katra's taking care of Duck.
I thought he was going to die.
He is. She's killing him. Whoa, that's too fucking aggressive.
Fuck. I'm not stupid. I just want you to tell me, like my dad would.
Okay, bro. Shit, relax.
Look, Cliff, things are...
God.
Damn. People die.
It had to be done.
Okay.
There was no other choice.
There's always another choice type shit.
I'm gonna go get her. She's probably a mess.
Ben, get Clementine on the train, all right? And keep your eyes open.
Keep your ass peeled, nigga. Keep your ass peeled.
Wait, who we lost?
Yeah, we lost
this episode.
Three.
This one episode.
Three. Girl, y'all left. Girl, she killed. And this nigga.
Oh, Carly, Lily, and this nigga.
I'm telling you, Slime. I'm telling you, for real. No cap. No cap on my rap. Hey, y'all fuck with the hat, though? Yeah, I know. That shit off-center, though. That shit.
My! I can't play this game, bro. Nah, I actually can't. I cannot play this game, bro. Bro, what the fuck?
What? No.
I should have killed him. Oh my fucking gosh.
Bruh. What the fuck?
This nigga.
Damn, that shit crazy as a fuck, boy. What the fuck going on?
Bro, bro, what the fuck is going on?
They got fireworks going outside. It's so fucking annoying, bro. It's July the 5th. Go to sleep. Damn, she killed herself. It's crazy. These fireworks is annoying as fuck, bro.
Chad, what was the girl's name? Chad, what was her name? What was her name?
You talking about Kaija?
Kaija and Duck died, bro.
This shit, bro, tragic as hell, Shalom. Damn. What the fuck? For real, this shit out. W fucking launch party.
Yo,
we telling
What you telling me? Yeah. I got stacks to the right of me. I got Mikey to the left of me. Huh?
Yeah. Hey, hold on. Hold on. Yeah. Hold on.
Look. What up?
Hold on.
What them folks talking about, huh? Look, buddy gon' get that, get that, put that, put that, put
that, put that, put that, put that,
put that, put that, put
okay.
I'm joking.
That's fucked up.
Oh my gosh! Man, that nigga Duck should have ducked his taco.
What?
Oh, but my dukes though.
Gotcha.
I'm joking. Up. I'm joking. It's actually bad, bro. Bro, no, bro. She killed her.
Cat.
Yes!
Oh, fucking God.
Oh, nah, I can't imagine me and this nigga. I can't imagine me and this nigga, chat.
I'm so sorry.
She could... She just...
No, let's deal with Duck. No, please don't get by... Please don't bite him. Don't bite him. No, let's die. Let's kill Duck. We actually gotta kill Duck. Kill him.
This shit is fucked up. Why I'm lost for words. He don't even know what's going on. He ain't even a person anymore.
We have to, bro.
What do we do?
Bro.
Fuck it. Leave him. Leave him there. Give me the gun. I'll do it. Oh, you should have did that shit from the jump. We should have did that shit from the jump. What the? Whoa.
Smoking on you, little nigga. Fuck you, bitch. I fucking hated you, bitch. I'm sorry.
That's fucked up. For real. Jeez Louise.
I can't imagine being this nigga, bro. Chat, I can't imagine being this nigga, bro. Son and wife?
That's tough. That's stupid tough.
Chat, son and wife, same day though. On Mother's Day!
Nigga, what? On Mother's Day is crazy.
You wanna talk?
Uh-uh.
You understand what happened?
Yes.
Okay. What do you think? thinking about?
What Chuck said.
What Chuck say?
That what happened to Duck would happen to me.
Oh. The fuck he did.
I swear.
Wait, so what?
Took some sense into it.
Don't be mad.
No, I'm not mad at it. I'm not mad at it. It's cool. It's cool. But that's not something you say to a little girl, bro.
Hey.
Hey.
How you doing?
Throw him off the damn train. What the hell?
I don't care what reason you had for doing it. No reason to go and tell my girl she's gonna end up dead.
Because she is.
Yo!
I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow, y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
Yo!
What do you know?
I know that you don't have a goddamn plan. We get to Savannah, and then what?
I figure it out!
I figure it out.
Well, get to figuring, because it'll be on top of us before you know it. Look, sit down with the girl and hash it out. Find a map, for Christ's sake. I'd give you one if I had it. And if something were to happen to you...
It won't.
If it were, you gotta prepare the girl. Teach her to use a weapon, and for criming, he cut that hair.
What the fuck?
What the fuck? I'm not a barber. I say I'm not a barber, nigga!
She's a little girl.
She'll die a little girl if you treat her like one.
What the
You gotta consider her a living person. That's it. You're either living or you're not. You ain't little, you ain't a girl, you ain't a boy. You ain't strong or smart.
Okay, wait, hold on. He's speaking.
Hold on, wait. He is speaking to the people.
You got her running around with a mop that's gonna act like Velcro to any hand swinging its way. Find some scissors in my pack and take care of that hair before a walker does it for you. And then show her how to use a gun. Because like it or not, that's what saves your life from here on out.
Nigga,
nice
man.
I don't mean to tell you.
Who's hair?
But too many people have died already.
They have.
And seeing another little girl die might just do me in.
I hear you. A plan, a haircut, and a gun. It's good advice.
It's something.
I shot a kid, you know. What? Where you headed?
You have any family?
Out there, somewhere.
I did just shoot a kid.
Been sort of on my own for the past, 14 years now.
Sorry to hear that.
No one to blame.
I shot the kid, you know. Where you headed? Your home's there.
Where are you headed?
That way.
I mean when we get to Savannah.
Got a few ideas. We'll have a talk when we get there.
Okay.
About whether or not you folks want company.
You're homeless then?
Suppose. I've had homes here and there, and they just don't work out. I like a drink, you know?
Yeah.
Got any?
No.
What the hell?
Yo, bro. Does this nigga want a fucking cookie? Okay, you shot a kid, bro. Like, what the fuck?
Exit, bro.
Shot the kid, you know.
I suppose someone had to.
What a mess.
You said it.
Be safe up here.
You betcha.
No, I had to tell him, like, I shot the kid because I really mean business. Like, tell me so he don't fuck around with me type shit.
Hold on, let me
check up on my mans real quick. Get that map.
If I could buy you for a second.
He's done.
Can you just leave me alone?
What? Bro.
Hey. It'll be good to get to the water.
Are there any maps up here?
I don't know.
I just want to look over one with Clem so she has a lay of the land once we get to Savannah.
Yeah, let me leave this nigga alone, bro. He's fucking depressed.
Bro, Dunzo.
That nigga don't know what to do, bro.
He don't even know which way's up.
Yeah.
There's a little brewski right there! Brosky.
Oh, here's a drink for this nigga!
Brosky! A little brosky!
Why Clem hanging off like that, bro? What the fuck?
She trying to jump. Don't jump!
Hey, Clem.
Did you talk to him?
I did. He had some, he explained himself and made some good points. Look, we're not gonna let anything bad happen to you, but there are some precautions we have to take.
Mm.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
Don't worry, sweetheart.
Okay. What should we do?
Uh-oh.
Well,
Better figure out a plan for when we get to Savannah. Teach you how to protect yourself and tidy up a little so you can't get grabbed so easily.
I'd like that.
Good.
Grabbed? Like, get off me!
Oh, what a crappy day. What do you think
that
about
that type of shit? My nigga about hungry as hell. Here you go, man.
You need to know how to protect yourself.
Like hiding or running away?
No!
Got it.
I mean with one of these.
Whoa!
First, don't be afraid of it. It's just a thing. Take it. But know where your finger is all the time. And don't put it on the trigger unless you want to hurt somebody.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
See? It's not scary.
It's heavy.
You'll get stronger. To aim, you look right down the top through that notch. Line up.
Nobody ever shot me. Nobody ever showed me like that.
Is there anything else I should know?
It must be nice.
Squeeze the trigger steadily, take a breath, hold it, and fire. Aim for the head.
I know these are just bottles, but you have to aim for the head.
I know. Only the head.
Unless it's not a walker and it's someone trying to hurt you.
And then?
Head or body. Anywhere.
I don't want to think about that.
You're right. It might be a lot for your first day. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
What? Come on, Clem!
Good.
No earplugs.
Okay.
Those are loud as fuck.
First shot. Squeeze the trigger smoothly, and I'll cover your ears. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
You okay?
My hands hurt. I don't like this.
Let's stick with it, okay?
Do I have to?
Yeah, you do.
Oh, what's up? What's happening?
Aim lower.
Aim lower.
Bitch! My fault. I'm sorry. Aim right.
Bit to the right. Close. Now keep it steady.
Boom!
I got it.
Yep.
Excellent. Good shot.
Aim right.
Aim more to the right.
How do you even know where she's aiming at?
Almost got it. There you go. Nice.
We wasting bullets, ain't we? We gonna need those. He took the homie's advice.
Like we got unlimited ammo, chat.
I did it.
Yeah, you did. Good job.
I just pretended they were walker heads.
Good. Just like you should.
They're not walkers, though.
No, far from it. But you know how these things work now. We'll graduate you to walkers one day.
Okay. I feel good.
Not so scary, huh?
Nuh-uh.
Good shit. Not good time
shit.
Of time.
Good
I'm
shit.
Have to cut your hair.
By surprise? Nigga, not by the not by surprise. Certainly not by surprise.
Yeah, what if he... What if he... What if he shaved his balls with this shit?
Hi.
Time for the boosty fade!
Not gonna like this.
Oh no. What happened?
Nothing. We have to talk about your hair. Oh. It's not safe.
That's not nice.
What?
What?
Are you saying it smells?
No.
Cause it does. Kinda.
Oh.
Yeah.
You remember when Andy St. John grabbed it and I got mad?
Yeah.
Well, that could happen again. And if it's a walker, well.
Yup.
We need to trim
it. Trim it, yeah.
Just a trim, right?
Yeah.
I need to cut it short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Oh.
Okay.
W! Hey, let's go ahead and cut that hair.
Mind if we do this now?
I guess not.
Don't mope. It's a good thing.
Aw, shit.
He ain't no barber.
Do you know how to do this?
She ain't used shampoo and conditioner in a long time.
I'm going to look like a boy.
Just now.
At least you're the only boy.
So you did kill someone before.
Yeah.
I'm glad you finally told me.
No problem.
Me too.
You've killed lots of things now. It doesn't even matter.
Damn, a little fade? Sigh.
Killing is bad no matter what, you're right.
No, it's different.
No, it's different.
But you do it now to protect yourself. And to protect me.
I was sent to jail.
Did people ever go to jail when they shouldn't?
Yes.
All the time. Okay, I think I'm about done.
Let's do it.
I can probably tie these pieces back with something.
Here. I have some hair thingies.
You do?
Say, yeah, those are called woogies.
You gave them to me for sleeping.
Wait, what? What's called a woogie?
All set.
Woogies.
Does it look dumb?
Nah.
No, you look cute. And a lot harder to grab.
W, Clementine. W, Clem.
What is this nigga doing, bro? Getting some fresh air?
Hey, you fucking fucker!
Found this if you wanted.
Damn. Didn't realize I had it left. Thank you. Want a nip?
Nip! Hell yeah!
Nah, I'm fine.
No, I'm fine.
Can't be joking the job.
Suit yourself.
Can't be joking the job. Damn.
He throwing that shit back.
Anybody in there want to share a drink, you let them know.
You let them know?
Will do.
Come see Chuck if you want to let him drink. If you don't want to nip.
Kenny. Nah, I can't do Kenny. That's bad. He's depressed right now. It's an L man's if I get him to drink while he's depressed.
You mind if I look in there for a second?
I really wish you'd just leave me alone.
Hey.
Yeah?
You want a drink?
I'll talk to you later, Kenny.
Yeah.
Sheesh. This shit gets good when it gets good, bruh, but...
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
This part be so boring. Hey, you're just so slow, bruh.
Aren't many of us left.
Yeah, facts.
Yeah. You, me, and Kenny. Clementine. The homeless dude if he sticks around.
We're all homeless. I don't know if you can count on Kenny. You're going to be cool, able to step up.
Are you going to be able to step up?
I can do just as much as anyone else.
Good. I hope that's true.
Facts.
Carly didn't have to die, you know.
She would have killed me instead.
Yeah, maybe. See you.
Yeah.
Yeah, we need Carly, bro. The game would have been totally different.
Yo, Clem, you want some alcohol to drink?
What did he ask her?
I'm sorry about your hair. I think it looks cute, though.
My mom isn't going to like it.
I'm going to look around for a few things. What a crappy day. What do you think about Chuck?
What do you think about Chuck?
I don't know.
Me neither. He might be an okay guy, though.
You think?
We'll keep an open mind.
I love you, I love you, I love you.
Shout out to the real niggas who's watching right now. You have unlocked a free sub.
Okay.
Shout out to the real niggas. Okay. Shout out to the grunts who's over right now. You have earned a free song.
I just want to say, I have something to say too. I have to say, if you're watching this right now, you know, I took a break from making the little vids, but then somebody hit me up, was like, hey, bro, you need to make them vids again. So keep doing what you're doing. And I was like, all right, sure, bro, if you want me to. So, like, if you're watching this right now, as annoying as these fireworks are, if you're watching this right now, you my dog. You feel me? You my motherfucking road dog. My watch party dog. We gonna watch more. Just leave down in the comments below. You dig what I'm saying? Let's go.
He got a whole new set of toys. Shit is so surreal, Drizzy Drake, you better enjoy it. Nothing else bigger than the OVO Letterman boy.
Yeah.
Cashmere knits for the nighttime boat rides. Ollie got the first edition part of roadside.
Okay.
The only sign of struggling is coming from those
guys. My bad.
I'm going to look around for a few things. What a crappy day. What do you think about Chuck?
What do you think about Chuck?
I don't know.
Me neither. He might be an okay guy, though.
You think?
We'll keep an open mind about him. He's probably headed pretty rough.
I'm going to look around for a few things. What a crappy day.
What a crappy day.
The crappiest.
3 months ago, I don't know what you'd be seeing.
Bro, I need some water.
I probably would have run out of food.
Damn near starved with me.
I'm glad I came with you.
I'm going to look around for a few things.
I need to look around for a few things that'll make sure we're prepared when we get to Savannah.
That would be good. I hope it's
safe. I need
safe
that
there
map, bro.
Me too.
I need that map, but Kenny don't want to fucking
get his ass up.
He don't want to let me get it, bro.
Get your ass up, nigga.
I hope we're not on this train much longer.
My man's texting me. Hold on.
I wanted to talk to you about keeping my pass from you all.
Doesn't matter a lick to me.
Damn.
Fuck. Just gotta move forward.
Damn.
Are there any maps up here?
I don't know.
I just want to look over one with Clem so she has a lay of the land once we get to Savannah.
Let me get the map, man. The fuck?
Matter of fact, fuck you.
Chuck wanted to know.
Drink
if
this shit, bro.
To drink.
He's got some.
Yeah.
That's what's gonna get you up. That's crazy.
Yeah, go ahead and go. Yeah, you know what I'm saying. Go ahead and drink, bro.
Finally, get your ass up, Nee. Come out.
There was a map of Savannah in the cab.
That's where I would look.
I'll talk it over with Clementine. Make sure she's got a sense of things by the time we arrive.
Good.
Open the door!
Well, the girl can shoot.
It doesn't have to be pretty.
Probably will be before too long.
All right, Clementine! I got a Clementine, right?
But you gotta go to every little single thing in the game. It's just crazy, fool.
It was me.
What? Huh?
What?
Oh,
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
Oh, what? These are my confessions.
Oh my.
There he go. I fucking knew it.
Oh my gosh. It's all my fault.
I fucking
knew
it.
You made me.
I knew it.
What for? Why the hell would you do this?
They said they had my friend, that he was with them. By the time I realized they didn't, it was too late. They said they'd kill me. Kill all of us. I'm sorry, Lee.
These are my confessions.
You still want to talk to me?
Push him off, bro! Talk shit.
Not.
Didn't think so.
You fucking waste of sperm! Your mother should have swallowed you.
Oh. These are my confessions. That's what you should play.
Hey, Clint.
Hi.
I got one on the way.
He did it.
I
want
to talk about Savannah. And what we're going to do when we get there.
Yeah, he did it.
I don't know what to expect.
Okay,
it could be bad or totally under control. The thing is, you and I, we're a team, you know? And a team needs a plan. Aside from everyone else, when this train stops, you and I should know exactly what we're doing.
A plan. I like it.
Good.
We need to find a boat.
Find a boat. It's our best bet at safety.
Okay, but we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in
Savannah. We can't trust none of these niggas, bro.
None of them.
No, I don't care about safety. I care about finding them.
Bit? I'm my fault.
The fuck?
We're following through.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'll look for your parents first. Come here, hon.
These are my confessions.
Don't cry.
If we don't find them, then let's get on the boat. If we do, they can come with us.
Okay. That's the plan.
The fuck?
Type shit.
Oh, chat.
Looks like we'll come right through town if there's nothing on the tracks to hold us up. We're gonna wanna look for a boat here, I imagine. And from there, we've got all of Savannah to the southwest of us. We've got a good chunk of Savannah here.
A good chunk!
They always stay in the same place when they go there. It's,
Hey, don't worry. We'll figure it out.
We'll figure it out.
Have you ever been there?
Once.
Well, think about it. A lot of hotels on here, but read this map and maybe it'll jog your memory.
They've got really tasty desserts. It's called
the... I don't remember that shit!
Something... Mar...
Is this it? The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
So we'll head there.
Yes!
You think we have a good plan?
I think it's very good. Can I tell my parents? You know...
What? So what?
They'll like it. Promise.
All right. How do you feel?
Good. Better. I'm glad we have a plan.
And you're a good little shot.
Thanks.
I guess we should see how far...
Oh, shit! Hold on, everybody!
What? Whoa. What the fuck? Oh, shit. Hold on, everybody. All right, that was somebody outside of the studio who had to scream that. I could tell. Oh, shit. I heard the echo and everything. Hold on, everybody. Whoa.
Oh, that could have been bad. That could have been really bad. That could have been PSG bad.
Fuck. Maybe we could walk. That's fucking stupid, Ben. I'm just saying.
Tell everybody what Ben did?
Yeah.
Chat, can we tell everybody what Ben did, bro? We could probably deal with that. We got a goddamn train.
Goddamn train, boys!
Charles, that's gas or diesel. Something that's gonna explode.
You gotta get a hold of yourself. There's a crew here.
This ain't shit.
Oh, this?
Yo! You keep screaming like that, and you're gonna get your face chewed off.
Are you guys gonna be trouble?
Lily?
Because we could have just kept walking.
No, we're friendly!
Put your hand down, kid.
That's what everybody says.
We know.
Let's give these guys a break.
We'll see.
You guys got a problem with your train?
Yes! Yeah,
you're standing right in front of it.
Dude, it's a wreck. It's not so bad from up here. Send your buddy up to have a look.
Whoa, hold on, wait.
Anything goes sideways up there, we won't let them escape.
Whoa. Send the black guy, right? Whoa,
BLM.
Just send the black, okay. Wow.
Typical Jake.
If I come up there, you better not be murderers or thieves.
I guess you'll have to find out.
Freeze, hands up!
They're what you think we need. We're doing fine.
for now. What about when...
Stop it.
Hey, dude. I'm Omid.
What's up, Omid?
Krista. What's the deal with the train?
What's good, Krista?
We're driving.
Oh, man.
Omid is short as fuck.
Fuck cracking.
It's been a bad day. We're not in the mood for new people.
Look, you want to help us out? We could use some able bodies, and yeah, we really need some help.
What's in it?
Oh, shit. God damn, you guys have a kid.
What the fuck? You ain't
what are you doing up here?
Send the other black guy person up!
I've seen a kid? Shit. What's your name?
Clementine.
Oh, so he gets to swear.
Well, this is great. See? Things are looking up.
You're not her dad. He down there?
It's that obvious?
To me.
And no, he's not down there.
Huh. What's your story?
Chill, we've been trying to get by. I've been with her since it all started.
We've just been trying to get by together. Maybe find her parents.
And everybody down there, they're cool?
Yes.
Ben is young and stupid. Ben is young and stupid.
Kenny lost his wife and kid.
Man, how long ago?
What time is it?
I don't know, four?
Maybe 2 hours ago.
What type shit?
We're sorry for anything that's happened to you guys. That train is awesome, though.
That tank is your real
Whoa,
problem.
I told them niggas some business.
But if we see anything,
damn!
We're moving on down the road, alone.
We'd appreciate the help.
You can't just blast through it, I guess?
If you could get it down, the rest would probably be pretty easy.
We'll start there.
We'll come down and settle in and see if we can help.
Okay.
There's no way I'm pulling anything apart down there.
Oh, nah. Fuck out of here. Quarantine?
Whatever government work was going on here didn't seem to help.
W-Watch Party!
It's empty.
Give me that.
That's about the only useful thing in here. Empty. That's what I figured.
Okay. Chad, they want me to go back down? Oh, yeah.
Hey, Ben, calm your ass down.
This is Omid and Krista.
Not big on welcomes?
Like I said, we could use some good people.
We just wanted to say hi and say your train is pretty cool.
But we are not looking for charity.
It's time we move forward. Omid and Krista are gonna help and we're gonna get past this damn tanker.
Mm. We're happy to stick around.
We'll see about that.
I like how she...
You wanna start in on that tanker?
I'll get to know the girl for a minute, if you don't mind.
And why don't I show you how this thing works, in case something happens?
Really, Ken?
It's probably for the best. Someone might want to have a look inside of that station back there,
this
too.
This nigga is the
Sounds
best.
Great. Let's do this thing.
That nigga is done.
Okay, all right. W little team.
Oh, he on the... Let me rap. Let me spit some. Go back. So it's... type shit, playing the Walking Dead, and okay. It's kind of tripping.
I was lost by the train tracks.
No,
two people on the highway.
No,
so I said, hey, on a bad day.
Okay, actually, you got that.
Have you two made it?
You got that.
Far.
You got that.
You seem dangerously normal.
Krista doesn't let us join groups. And I'm a fucking scrapper.
Oh!
I got the feeling she takes
care of you. Nigga, stay cussing, don't he?
Please. I've saved her ass hundreds. Tens. Sometimes.
The music is a good touch. Not the...
How long since you've been home?
Like 6 months.
Damn!
We were on the road for a while and then...
Damn!
That's rough.
Her cat is gonna be pissed.
Cat?
Learning the ropes?
Meow.
Can't be too hard, right?
There are a lot of levers I can't wait to use.
I said if something were to happen to me.
Maybe we can drive in shifts.
We'll see.
Talk to you later.
This nigga is so
Why you thinking like that, Kenny?
I don't know what that does yet. Don't touch it. I said don't touch it, jackass.
But I didn't even say.
Teaching him anything?
It was sound effect. It should have been like.
Okay.
Like that sound effect. A slap, like. Hey! Type shit.
The fuck? The fuck do I do?
I'm glad someone's managed to keep the spirit.
He is getting it on that guitar right now. Stop playing with that boy. He is not one of them.
You interrogating this woman for us?
Yep.
She set off any alarm bells?
Not yet.
She's very thorough.
That's what I like to hear.
Oh, yeah.
What the fuck are you getting out of her? What information do you want out of a 12-year-old? Get out of here, woman!
But why can't I walk to the station, chat?
Well, you gotta go up.
Oh.
Can I follow you over there?
You don't like the new girl?
I do, but it's like we're a team, like you said.
Yeah, all right. Come on.
Oh, yeah.
Clementine and I are checking out this train station, all right? Hustle over if you hear anything.
W. Clem.
Yeah, W. Clem Clem. Clem 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 Clem. Clem.
Survivors inside.
Oh, that's Cap. My shit did not have to be that loud.
Oh, wait, boats. That's a boat.
Bruh. Shut up.
Wait, Clem, you going too fast, bro.
You should wait for me before trying to open doors.
Sorry.
Luckily, it's locked. We'll get better at working together.
What the hell? She thinks she's Blue's
Clues? Wait for me.
Doesn't look like that thing's worked in years.
Okay.
Won't budge.
Okay.
The window's open up there.
Clem!
Maybe I could look in?
Yup!
Tie shit.
Why don't I put you on my shoulders and you can peek into that window up there?
Sounds good.
Let's go.
Where'd she get that hoodie from?
Oh, now he would have Kevin Durant for real. Look how tall he is.
Okay. I can see in. What do I do now?
What'd it look like? What's in there?
What do you see?
What do you see?
Lots of crates and stuff.
Maybe we can find the key or figure out a way to knock this door down. Kenny'd probably have me pick the lock, which...
Chad, what if she just got shot in her head?
I think I opened it.
For real?
I think so.
For real?
That would've been crazy.
I'll be damned.
How? How did you open it, bro?
Let's go in that motherfucker.
Let's go. Be careful.
I'm supposed to tell you that.
How did you open it? Fuck that. How did you open it? Your arm? You Elastigirl type shit? Fantastic Four type shit?
God damn, it's dark in here.
Maybe I can hold the door open?
No.
I don't like that. I'll prop it open with something.
Oh, brother, now we gotta walk around.
Not my wrench.
I wish that thing was in my hands instead of over there.
It's too dark otherwise.
Wait, what's the time for?
With my wrench?
Oh, that's a jail.
W loot.
Locked up good.
Nigga, look in there.
That's exactly what we need.
Over there?
Yeah. We need to get in there and get that blowtorch.
Ooh.
They didn't have much business.
My ears hurt from these headphones. Whoa! My chair acting up.
It's locked up good, but there's some space at the top.
We're lucky I'm so little.
Yeah, we are.
At the top, come on, it's just us, nigga.
Locked up good.
Come on, Clem.
You okay going over the top of this fence?
Yeah, definitely.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem.
How the hell is she gonna get back?
Come on, scoot.
What the fuck?
Behind you!
Fuck!
No.
Oh, shit! Clem, this is your time to shine!
Oh, damn!
Bitch!
I hope she shoots, bruh.
Bitch!
Okay. Well.
It's okay. Shit. Everything's fine.
Well, I thought she was gonna shoot him in an accident.
Oh!
Keys, now!
Oh!
Hurry up!
Bitch!
Oh, God
shit!
Damn.
That didn't go so good.
No, it did not go so good. But we're okay.
Lucky that was the key, man. Lucky that was the key, for real.
What's going on? I thought I heard a gunshot.
We're fine. We found some walkers.
You and an 8-year-old versus 3 of them, huh?
Yes!
What you thought, nigga? You see anybody else here? Duh.
We handled it.
Yeah, it looks like. What if you hadn't?
The fuck?
I'm gonna go make sure the noise didn't cause us any problems.
That's a good idea.
Strong chin-ass bitch. No ass-ass having ass bitch.
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
We're still alive, are we?
Yeah, you are.
Nah, she got no gats. Like, chat, she got invisible gats. Like, there's nothing back there. Like, nothing at all.
We got it.
Let's go outside now.
Long ass booty, what? Hey, no.
I'm not ready for a gun.
We learn everything is dangerous. You have to learn how to pull the trigger. We learn not to be afraid.
We learn not to be afraid.
Mm.
They should have got us.
Mm.
But we got them.
Mm.
Yeah, you're right.
Fear is the thing that will kill us.
Mm.
You understand?
Mm. Let's go.
Factual. Is that shit factual? My nigga's still playing the guitar?
I found a blowtorch in the station. Should make quick work of the coupling up there.
Excellent. I'll come up there with you to have a look.
Oh, yeah!
Tasha, the guitar. Guitar. What is he finna do, bruh?
What's that?
The hose has a leak in it.
Turn it off, dude. I don't want my eyebrows burned off. Better plug that leak with something.
Tape! Nah, this nigga looks suspicious, chat! This nigga look like Nico from GTA 5! GTA 4!
It's a me, Nico! Nico! Cousin!
That's crazy. Look at it go!
Just about got it. Whoa, thanks.
No sweat, man.
This thing is hanging by a thread. The smallest cut and it'll go.
You saved my life, bro.
Nico, 1000. I want to play Grand Theft Auto 4. I want to play with me? Let me know down in the comments below. Nico, 1000. On live, here, live stream.
Weak portion of the couplings out of
my with me, mate.
You think it'll be within mine?
No, but I'm going to dangle you over that ledge.
The hell you are?
Dog.
God, you're a real son of a bitch, aren't you?
Shut up and start cutting.
Look at Ben, look at Ben.
Yeah.
Ben!
Oh! Oh,
guys,
damn.
There's something coming!
Sky, you better fucking scream!
Thousands.
We gotta go!
There you
what
go.
The fuck?
Fuck! Omi, cut! Cut!
I am! It's going! Pull me up!
Hit the ladders off.
Can he go?
Did it hit the ladders off? Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, shit. Fuck.
What the hell do we...
What the god, this works.
Holy crap.
We gotta jump.
What? No way.
Yes way.
Jump!
No!
Jump, damn it!
Still no!
Fine!
Yo!
Still no! Ah!
Shit!
No.
Ooh, W Mechanics, that's what's up. That was
whoa,
legit.
What the fuck?
Run!
He couldn't get up himself? That's crazy. Help her, for sure.
Omid! You son of a bitch, save him!
Wait!
Omid!
Wait! He's gonna remember that!
It's just gonna be awkward!
I ain't gonna lie, I was trying to TYB. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Like that. I thought you was done, my nigga. I tried to get your bitch. You know what I'm saying? My fault.
That was a lot, Ben.
Are you hurt?
No, we're okay.
Speak for yourself. My leg is fucked.
My leg is fucked, fool.
Fine.
He ain't no essay, he just a... If he would've said fool, he would've had me convinced. My leg is fucked, fool, and wearing one of these. Damn! Long guy journey. It's good. Good, everybody's safe, everybody's good.
Aww!
That nigga is crazy.
Savannah, Georgia, chat.
Next stop, the Atlantic.
Nigga, we made it. Nigga, we made it.
We will.
Nigga, we made it.
You'll never get over today. You'll be alright. It's just gotten too bad.
You'll be alright.
I'll be alive, I guess. Blood in my heart. Blood in my brain.
Damn.
I got to your
ice in my thoughts. Blood in my veins. And then he's gonna rap.
Like I've never seen.
No way.
What the fuck?
What the?
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here.
and you be sure to find me whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
Holy shit.
I thought that fucking thing was broken.
So did I.
What?
Well, it sounds like somebody knows where we're headed.
Who the fuck?
I don't know, but I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find out.
Oh, fuck. Ese, my friend, como se dice?
She been talking to a grown ass man
the whole time.
We're almost at the river. You want to get on a boat? You want to wait around till the walkers figure out we're here?
We need to focus on finding the boat right now, Clem. Like we talked about on the train.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on like this. If his leg gets any worse...
This shit got spoilers, bro!
Yeah, I do got spoilers. Low key, you do.
Believe it.
How do I skip it?
That shit do got spoilers. Nah, you can't skip. You can't skip.
Main menu?
No, don't go to the main menu. She ain't gonna save it. Fuck it.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street. Now!
Who the hell is this? Answer me, damn it!
So when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
What the fuck?
Who have you been talking to? You come back here, I'll kill you.
He's black!
I will kill you!
Around every corner. Wow. Did you shoot the girl in the street? You and 59% did not shoot her.
You already know what you want to see this part?
Did you abandon Lily? You and 42% did lie. Did you fight Kenny? We have 44% players talked him down. A heavy burden, did you shoot Duck? You and 79% of players shot him. A helping hand, did you help Omid? You did. My nigga, chat, I did not expect that shit to be 2 hours.
Tight shit.
Yo, that shit was dead ass 2 hours long, my nigga.
That shit was dead ass 2 hours long, bro.
Y'all already know.
I just want to say, you know what I'm saying, if you're watching this, I appreciate you, W, watch party, fuck with the kid, hop in the live streams, because I've been going live lately, hop in the live streams, it's in the live category, check us out, you dig? Other than that, you already know what it is, you already know what it ain't, what else do I got to tell y'all, boys? You know? Fuck with it, man. Fuck with me, for real.